Hey guys, it's finalmasterlink, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Oracle of Ages. I had to write something down real quick. Alright. Now, I actually went 5 minutes into the actual video that I was recording just a second ago, when I realized that I didn't know what I was doing. So yeah. I now realize what I'm doing. Kind of backtracking to where I fought the mini-boss, and I'm going up here. And now that we have the Cane of Samari, we can put that block there, and we can proceed in the game. What fun that is. Yeah, it's pretty easy to get by this crap. Just do that, you'll be fine. And we have the compass. Can find keys with this, just awesome. I mean, I didn't really get how we can have let you locate keys. It makes sense that you can find your location in the dungeon because it has, you know, it like points to what north is, but I never got how it could locate keys for you. I don't know. It's a weird compass. Ew. Didn't think I'd make that. There we go. Oh, fudge. Oh, okay. For a second, I thought there was just a pit there. Gotta love the sword beam. Take that. Feel my wrath of my blade. Yeah. Word to your mother. Alright, here's where it starts to get a little more complicated. Let's see. Do I want to go up here like this? No, I do not, because I gotta get that thing cleared up. Gotta get it all good in the hood. Okay, I have got to stop doing that kind of stuff. Yeah, what you want to do is hit it with a long-range weapon, like your seed shooter, and then just kind of, you know, jump from it. And yeah, that's where your key is going to be used, one of yours is going to be used on that block right there. And if you want to go back, you can use this little shortcut to help you. That block right here, go over here, there'll be a bunch of these guys that you can't kill, so it's best to just avoid them, and, oh crap, it's best to just jump on this thing, it looks weird but it works, and that's how you get to this room, and we can access these stairs now. Enemies in here, they're pretty basic. Some keys, some of those blob things that I don't know what they are. Simple room. Just keep on doing that back and forth. And there's something good in that chest that's blocked by those red cube things, so I'm gonna grab that. I think it's 50 rupees that's in there actually. Yep, 50 rupees. How lucky. Well, yeah, I guess. I mean, if I found 50 bucks on the ground, I'd be pretty happy. Alright. Now, when you go down these stairs, use your Cane of Samari. Oh. Schnitzel. I did not want that to happen. I didn't know we were gonna get hit, but oh well. Yeah, just use your Cane of Samari to get a quick little boost up there. And this is a interesting puzzle. You can actually do this a lot of ways. What the hell? Holy crap, that sprite just overlapped it. Has I ever done that before? might just be my skills of not noticing things. Bring all to me. Yeah, that's basically what he wants. And these are the same rules that apply for that one puzzle that we did before, so yeah, this will be fun, won't it? In fact, you know what, I think I'm just gonna do this off camera. Hold on. Alright, hey guys, I'm actually doing this faster than I thought I would. Just got some slight problems are arising, but I think I can pull this off, actually. Crap. Crap. Alright, hold on a second. That there. There. Now that can go down. Why did I do that? You know what? Hold on. Alright then, let me try this again. Alright. Push that over there. Seal this thing off. Push this over. Seal this thing off. And then I can push this in. And we got the boss key. Awesome. Awesome sauce, as Nintendo Priest Son would say. Probably. Yeah, so that's all. That's pretty much all for this dungeon, except for the boss. I might just go ahead and meet you guys there. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm just gonna meet you guys there. For a reference point. This is where I'm at right now, and there's the boss right there, so I will meet you at the boss room in the next episode of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Oracle of Ages.